Hey guys, welcome to this video. I fucking made it to my goal of 100 subscribers, and it feels amazing. It took a little longer than I hoped for. Originally, like, my first original plan was to get 100 subscribers by my birthday, which was back in October, and I don't think I was anywhere near that goal at all. I think I was near... I probably only had like 70 subscribers by then. And then my goal was to get it for New Year's. That didn't work either. But in the last 2 weeks, I've been getting like a subscriber or two almost every day. I don't know how. I've never actually had a little boost like that before. Other than Aaron Say What gave me a small shout out in one of his Stranded Deep videos. If you guys were watching my videos back then, some of you might know that I did make a little agreement where I was gonna play Five Nights at Freddy's 4 drunk. Because a fucking scary ass game isn't enough, right? I didn't like the first one first off. Like, I didn't care for it. I had the second one, I never even touched it. Didn't want to play the third one. But I saw, like, the fourth one. And it's so much better than the other three combined, in my opinion. I haven't played it yet, but I've seen a video of, like, a night or two on it. The jump scares are extremely hard to tell when they're there. Because it's based off sound at this point. You don't have cameras or anything. So it's going to be pretty intense. I'm trying to keep this little clip before the actual video. Quick, it's already 2 minutes long. Shit, I mean, I'll probably cut through it. Also, before I actually get the video started, I now have a PlayStation 4. I'm slowly I don't understand it fully yet, but I'm trying to learn how to record it, transfer it to my computer, and then hopefully I can actually start doing some videos from there. I have Bloodborne. I definitely want to play that. It's only for PlayStation, and so for those that don't know what that is, it's a lot like Dark Souls, I guess you could say. I don't know what else there really is that I have for the PlayStation that I don't have on the computer. I have Until Dawn, that's also PlayStation 4 exclusive, or whatever you want to call it, and I already played Life is Strange, but I might actually play that again, and if I do, I might record it. And I really liked that game, so I definitely would play it again. I also have Minecraft that I actually play with friends. I don't really play on my computer. I don't have servers or anything. But I do have some friends that either come over or I'll play online with. I mean, the online's not yet, but he still needs the game. But I'll definitely try doing some videos with that too. Short and sweet video. Alright, come on, let's get this done with. We're gonna start doing some shots of the famous cinnamon. I'm sure you guys already know what this is, but I can't really name it because I don't want to brand shit. Even though I've probably done it already like 5 times, the same exact bottle. But before I start getting too drunk, I want to thank you guys so much for sticking with me and checking out my channel. Even if you kind of just check out one single video for like 5 seconds. Even if you're not interested, that's fine. But thanks for even looking. It actually means a lot to me too. I'm sick. Hopefully this whiskey helps me. I also want to thank, real quick, Aaron Say What. We did make a collab video. I'm pretty sure I already announced that in one of my update videos. But he's been such a huge inspiration on me, and he keeps pushing me forward, and sometimes I feel like he's the only one. Well, not the only one. He's, like, the main reason I keep pushing forward. I mean, there's also you guys. Like, I don't get a whole lot of subscribers. I don't get a lot of commenters. But I do have people that comment, and they tell me they like my videos. And numerous times I get told that I should be more famous than what I really am. And I don't know why. I honestly If I was somebody else, I wouldn't watch my channel. I don't like my stuff that much. But a lot of people seem to like it, so that's fine by me. So thanks again. And now we let this begin. Fuck. I don't think I've really actually drank in like 2 months. Oh, fuck. This stuff tastes so weird now. I don't know if it's because I'm sick. God damn it. So I should probably mention I didn't eat at all today either. So I'm a little buzzed. I don't know. Like, it's still gonna take a minute into effect or whatever. But I definitely feel it. I have no idea how many shots I even took. The fucking spider put spider web all over my hand. God damn it. Excuse me. Oh man, I'm already sweating. Like, I don't. This is gonna be bad. I don't know how drunk I will be. So we might take a shower too. During the game, I'm gonna like just pour it just in case. Oh. I've already spilt this before. You guys already know it because I put it in the fucking captions or whatever. Oh, what the fuck was that? That's probably my bottle. I don't know what the hell that hit. Heard something there. I don't know why I took him out. Her. Out. I guess it's just kind of something to pass time. I thought I was going to puke after, I think, the fourth or fifth shot. Whenever I got up, I just needed to, like, stop for a second because I kept taking shot after shot. I'm not driving anywhere today, so that's at least that's a good. Alright. Enjoy the video, guys. Alright, so it works. Hopefully, this is actually gonna go through. It doesn't show a thing in the top corner, the frames per second, like it usually does. I guess this is based off of sound. You care to run the door. Hey, that's gonna bother the hell out of me. Listen carefully. If you hear breathing, hold the door shut. If you do not hear breathing, use your flashlight. Flick the mouse downward. Oh! I didn't finish reading that, I just kinda did it. How do you like... No, like, how do you turn on the fucking flashlight? I don't know how you held on the fucking flashlight, it's not turning on. Oh boy, this is bad. I don't know how you... No! How do you turn on the flashlight? I'm clicking and shit. Is it F? For flashlight? No, I went to fucking press... Oh! Fucking control button, like what the hell? Alright. That works, I guess. What the fuck? Alright, I'm a little nervous now. Oh, that's not what I want to do. We'll do it anyway. I don't like the running technique here. I should probably listen instead of click. It's bad. I don't know why I thought this was going to be a good idea. Hello? The jump scares are fucking insane in this game. Like, it's hard to hear. Oh, that's not... God damn it. I got, like... I'm drunk, so I have to keep these fucking hints up. 2 a.m. already. Holy shit. I really hope this is, like, an easy night. I'm a little scared. I'm a little scared. I kind of know how the game works because I saw a video. I didn't expect I'm playing it, otherwise I wouldn't have seen a video. But like, I'm drunk. I don't know how many shots I even took. I didn't count. I think I lost count after 4. I don't hear anything in there. Why would... I don't understand, like, what the fuck was wrong with me when I thought this was a great idea? Oh, it says it's at that. Fucking... That's the... Close it. Alright, so I know how to close it, at least. At least that's good. I don't hear breathing. I don't know what the breathing sounds like. Whoa, what the... The fuck was that? I know that bear squeaks, but I don't want to make it squeak. I don't know how. yeah, my mic's on. It's the first night, so I'm gonna really see anybody. Oh, how do you? I don't know how you make a squeak. I don't see hints anymore. I keep pressing the button instantly, second to get up here. Like, since I'm drunk, that's gonna be a bad habit. I'm gonna die a lot. Oh! Where'd I click? I kinda spammed click everywhere. Oh man, this is gonna be so bad. I'm gonna make this like all one video, like. Or at least, I don't know. I'm gonna play as much as I can, at least. But this is the only session I'm gonna play with this game. Unless it's like highly demanded, which I highly doubt. Piss off. Yeah, I just spam clicked everywhere again. I don't know how anybody would get in my fucking. That was my fucking phone. I wasn't sure what that was at first. You know, I know in Five Nights at Freddy's, there's not a whole lot of commentary you can do. Well, when you're drunk, yeah, it's a little bit more different experience. Especially this one, because this one's like so hard to tell when the fucking jump scares are gonna happen. I guess the breathing is hard to track too. Fuck off, like. How do you. What do those do? Are those gonna bite me in the ass? I'm fucking sweating. I'm not even scared, I'm drunk. I have a fucking shot in front of me that I'm about to take too. For no reason at all. I like that little squeaky in up there. Oh! That was quick. Unless I'm just that drunk, and that just seemed like it took like 2 minutes to do. Oh man, I think I'm gonna puke. How many shots did I fucking take? That's not fucking text, that's Facebook. Oh. You know he's hiding again. Can I? Oh, the door's open. Look at that. Oh, there's fucking Golden Freddy. He won't stop you until you find him. Don't be a bitch. I'm the little brother. What the hell is this? Is that Mangle or whatever the hell is her name? His, her name? Over here. Alright, I'll go this way. While you watch me creepily, you fucking pixelated fuck. Hello. You're here again. Oh, Jesus Christ. You know what the sad part is? I actually seen that on a video and it still fucking scared me. Tomorrow's another day. Yeah, because that's the brother in the fucking. The fuck's his name? Foxy. I don't remember any fucking names in here. That's so bad. Like, in the first Five Nights at Freddy's videos I made, I kind of just fucking. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Fuck this game. One second. I gotta be quiet for this. He's not moving. Come on, you fuck. I gotta get him on the X. Oh, he's hiding now, you little shit. Oh. I almost fucking threw my headphones up. I heard him walk, so as soon as I turned my flashlight on, I thought he was gonna be on the X. Oh my god. I never actually seen that jump scare. I actually had to turn my mic up to hear his fucking walking, and it didn't help at all. It just kind of fucked me up. That was so bad. Oh man, I think I just shit myself. Oh my god, the jump scares in this game are so fucking bad. I might actually replay this at some point. Oh my god. Oh. That was so fucking loud. Like, I turned my mic almost all the way up. Ooh, whoa. Fuck you, Chica, and your fucking cupcakes. Piss off all of you. Don't know where to click on that still. I click on the bear, I click all around it. Oh, what? Okay, that just ran back all on its own. I know Chica's around here, pissing me off now. I'm not even pissed off, I'm just saying that. But still. Oh, is Bonnie here? No. Piss off. I'm scared, like, I don't fucking know. Like, I almost fucking passed out of my chair already. Oh, it's shift to close the door, right? How do you fucking make him squeak? I don't know how the hell to get in the closet. Fucking. God damn it. I hurt my foot. Dude. I like kicked my desk. I can't even get fucking up last night, too. I'll try one more time. Because I don't know if I can handle this, especially since I'm a little intoxicated. Oh, that was fucking scary shit. I've seen videos and I jump every single time as is. Doing it myself was a whole nother experience. Imagine doing this fucking with the Oculus Rift. Oh. I should have known. Like, I heard something, but I didn't know that was the breathing. I heard a clock. That's a clock down there anyway. Like, it kind of sounded like he was just shuffling around. I feel like I'm drooling a little bit. I can feel my heart pounding throughout my body. Well, I'm nervous because it's like hard to tell. I don't want to turn my mic up, but at the same time, I don't. I feel like I just heard walking. I was a little nervous on that one. Behind us. Just spam click the bear, I guess. Dude, the fucking animatronics in this one are so fucking more scarier. What the hell did I just even say? Nope, can't squeak them. They're fucking scary as shit. I'm a little kid for fuck's sake. Oh man. Alright, alright, I don't know if I can actually do this. Especially fucking talk to you. I'm gonna take this shot because I deserve it at this point. And at the same time, I don't think I should. I almost spilled that on myself. This stuff tastes like shit. fucking cinnamon. It's not Fireball. I mean, it has one of the two words. But I'm not branding. If I can't even get past fucking night two, this is horrible. Like, I almost passed out of my fucking chair. If I was sitting on the edge of this chair, I would have been out of it by now. But it's so much scarier, the animatronics. I mean, I'm not trying to beat the game in one sitting. I just wanted to do, like, a special episode. I promised this pretty much, I think, 5 months ago. I mean, I can play this again if you guys really want me to. Just kind of comment below. Let me know what you want me to do. It is cool. Like, this is definitely my favorite Five Nights at Freddy's so far. Out of the four. I don't know if they were trying to make a fifth. It wouldn't surprise me, because for some reason they keep making them. I think I'm going to puke. No, I'm not. I just got the burp, and it won't come out. You guys can request whatever game you want me to try out, or even just look into. I'm down for anything. I mean, hell, I've played this game. And I know it's not the worst game ever. I've definitely played worse. I do like this one. The Five Nights at Freddy's 4 I like. Literally, the second I saw that I had 99 subscribers, I instantly downloaded this game. Well, and bought it, obviously. I didn't have it at first, because I honestly didn't expect on even reaching 100 subscribers. But you guys made this possible for me. Even though it took a lot longer than most people, I've had friends that would have had this, maybe, like a YouTube account, I mean, a channel going on, less than a half a year, maybe, and they would get over 100 subscribers. But for me, it took almost 2 years. In a way, I'm like, it kind of upsets me, because I know I'm not funny, but some people think I am. So just for that, I kind of feel like I did deserve a bit more. But at the same time, I'm actually really grateful for the ones I have. I wouldn't change anything that I've done. Grant, I don't know what I was about to say. I know my editing skills are piss poor. All I do is just cut from part to part. I don't add in stuff. Noises. I mean, noises I can easily put in. But when it comes to, like, throwing my fucking face cam around in circles and stuff, I don't know how to do that. I haven't experimented. I haven't looked it up. I mean, I really should, but I don't. I don't know why. I have a lot to learn. And I'm not going to learn it anytime soon, I feel like. But I like how I'm doing it right now. I like how my YouTube channel's going. I don't care if I have fucking maybe 10 subscribers, 100, or even if I reach like 10,000 for some reason. I don't really consider the amount of subscribers the reason I do YouTube. I actually just watched last night my 1 year of YouTube video. And I said how, I was talking about my idols or whatever, the people I look up to. I was talking about the people, like the big YouTubers that I look up to. I had like a personal story behind that. And since I'm drunk, I might as well say it. But I actually suffer from depression, and I've had it for 9 years now. And the two YouTubers I announced, Nova and Immortal HD, they pushed me into this mostly, and like, this is probably one of the best things that actually happened to me. it's helped with my depression so much. Just finding something that you love to do does so much for you. No matter how hard it can be, just stick to your dreams and it'll always help in some way. Even if you don't come out on top, if you're out on the towards the downside, it doesn't matter. If you love doing it, you fucking do it. No matter how hard it is. It was kind of a personal thing to me because I've always been on a little anxiety side, I guess you could say. YouTube was always my escape, especially towards the beginning. But I feel like lately I've been putting it off a lot more. I don't record as much. I don't fucking upload nearly as much as I want to. I mean, with my internet, it's slow, so it's hard to upload as much as I want to begin with. But in the end, I still love doing it. And I still thank you, every subscriber and viewer that I have. And it just amazes me that I've even come this far. I'm actually surprised I even passed 30 subscribers. I was stuck at like 26 forever. I mean, even though most of my subscribers came from Aaron Say What, it still means a lot that people even consider checking out my channel. I don't really know what else to say. I don't know if I'm about to pass out, puke, or probably just drink more. But I'm gonna finish this video off. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much for 100 subscribers. I can't believe I actually fucking reached that far. There's actually even just 100 people in this world watching my videos and actually watch, like, enjoying it and stuff. Like, I have someone who always hits me up on Steam, YouTube, and just in general. Like, I don't remember, I think it was like Zombie Girl or something like that, Zombie something. But she seems like she's like my number one fan, in a way. And she's requested quite a few things from me. Like, she's requested DayZ. I've tried it. It was horrible. Or Rust. She was requested. I don't honestly like the new Rust. I like the old one a hell of a lot better. God, being sick sucks. She recently requested something off of Fallout, like a side mission. I think I have one more part to toss on, which would be part 9. And then right after that, I'll definitely go into that mission that she requested. Because anything that you guys request, I will more than likely do. And I will definitely look into it if I can't do it right then and there. Like, if there's a game you want me to play, I'll jump on to looking onto it, into it. That very second, pretty much. It's just hard to record stuff with, like, my job. I'm barely home, especially since I've made a couple more, like, friends and stuff. I don't know what the hell I'm even saying. I can hear myself mumbling and throwing in random words that don't belong there. I keep coughing. My life sucks. But I love you guys so much. It means so much to me that you guys even look at my stuff. Okay, there's yelling in the background. So that's my cue to leave. Leave a like and a comment if you guys enjoyed this video. Thank God I wasn't sitting on the edge of my chair. Or else I would fucking fall on the ground and couldn't get it back up. Leave a comment if you guys enjoyed. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. Share my videos. Check out my old videos. They're not that great, but they're something. And I will see you guys in the next video.